doing this.
So, digital telco is really the direction that Vodafone Idea as a company has been working on for some time now in order to make sure that we actually help to A, on one hand, make sure that the potential for India to be a $1 trillion digital economy is met. Strong partner for Digital India, our networks are already kind of ready for the new wave of technology, including 5G, massive IoT, and enhanced broadband services. We're using cloud virtualization as a means to kind of get our architecture there. Our entire customer, consumer life cycle management is driven around digital processes. We have agile teams and workforces in order to make sure that we are fast in terms of driving change and in terms of being more relevant to consumers. On enterprise solutions, digital is the way that we are kind of driving our entire process and the way we engage with our customers. At the same time, we are aware that this journey has to be done in a manner to take the entire consumer along with us. So right from the way our apps, our customer care is designed, and the way our engagement with our consumers is concerned is entirely digital. And so that's something that, and at the same time, we find the right kind of blend on the retail footprint that we have and the other customer touch point that we have in terms of call centers that we use in order to make sure that is a holistic and wonderful customer experience we can provide.